Our action from tonight, we begin 12 rounds. IBF Junior Bantamweight Championship. Juran Ancajas came in at the second longest reigning male champion until he ran into Fernando Martinez, who was unbeaten, and he just put a whooping on Ancajas. Talk about an upset. He walks away as the new IBF Junior Bantamweight Champion with a unanimous decision.